Welcome to another Listly tutorial. This video will walk you through how to use auto scroll. Okay. Let's say you're collecting data from this website. As you can see, this website loads more product information as you scroll down the page. With Listly's auto scroll feature, you can automate this scrolling action and collect the data you need. Click Listly Whole. Then you'll see a total of 46 products were scraped. Navigate to Data Board and click the Add Setting button. Change the number of times to repeat the auto scroll actions and click Save. Hit Refresh and wait for a minute until your web scraping is done. The status icon will change to indicate that your data scraping is complete once you refresh your browser. Click the Latest button and you'll notice that more product information was collected. There you go, let's get more data. Go back to your data board and click Add Setting again. One more, update the number of times to repeat the auto scroll actions and click Save. Hit Refresh and just wait one more minute again. After the status icon change, click the Latest button. Now you'll see that much more product information was collected. Convert your data to a single Excel spreadsheet by simply clicking the Excel button. Web scraping doesn't have to be hard. Try Listly now. Thanks for watching.